In this video, I want to introduce you to common planar locators used in the jig and fixture design industry. One of the most common types of planar locators are parallels, as shown here in the vise. For small part runs, they are often used as our three-point locator to raise the part out of the vise so it can be easily machined. When designing jigs and fixtures, we tend not to use parallels as previously shown, as they're easily lost. But it's not uncommon to make a custom parallel as shown here, which is then permanently fixed through bolts and possibly dowels to the base plate. Common styles of planar locators can be seen here. They're often referred to as rest buttons. Rest pads, as shown here, are another version of parallels. Rest buttons can be screwed or press fit into the jig or fixture, as shown here. They may have a swivel contact for angled surfaces, a radius contact for uneven surfaces, or a flat contact for large flat surfaces. They can be purchased with harder carbide tips for longer life, or made out of Delrin for softer non-marring rest buttons. Hydraulic and pneumatically actuated rest buttons are also available. Serrated grippers made from hardened steel or carbide, as seen here, can also be purchased, which are great for digging into harder cast or forged surfaces. Locators such as these can be purchased from a variety of suppliers or manufactured in-house.